Hello friends, here today I am showing you how to play air instruments expand 2 multitimbral VST in Studio One. So I'll first create a song, new song in Studio One, empty song, and then say okay. Then I'll create 4 instrumental tracks and 1 audio track. So that I can record my other audio afterwards. Now I will also open the inspector. Now we don't have any instrument here. There is a default multi-instrument. We don't want that. I want an instrument from this that is called as Expand 2. So I brought it in track number 1. In this instrument, there are 4 A, B, C, D slots. Each slot is having 1 channel. At present, these are all at channel number 1. Now, because we want multi-timbral to be recorded on different tracks, we will select 4 different tracks here. Now, this must be routed to this. But before that, we'll also select some instruments here. So we can go here and ready-made multi-timbral, easy ballad. So we got all these instruments here. Now you can see only first channel is getting played. Okay, because this is routed here first. There is no instrument from this here. So now I'm going to route channel number 2 to track number 2 here. So here we'll first select the instrument, then select channel number 2. Similarly, we'll do it for all the channels. And channel number 3, channel number 4, track number 4, and that's it. So if we record enable all these tracks and just first of all play. We'll adjust strings volume so that gives a continuous level. Ethnic pianos to loops slightly more. And now we'll record this. Now you can see all the channels are routed correctly, so we'll get a good recording now.